Look at you. I think I'll keep you.
Skips with the sub. Skips, thanks for the sub, man, and welcome to Hanjaro's Hookers, dude. I appreciate it, man. Get some hype in chat, guys. Song's pretty fucked up a little bit. We're gonna move forward now. Hopefully it's up from here. Morning here. I'm gonna set up, get up at 6 so I can upload these vids before I go out with my dad. Alright, Brad, have a good night, man. I appreciate you making the videos, dude. It means a lot. Oh man, oh shit. Damn it. Holy shit, he fucking lived. Oh boy, Ezreal having a good time. Bet he's happy you picked Ezreal. Oh my god. The fucking heal debate. I'm boosted. What the fuck? Good enough. Getting my ass kicked here, man. I need to just wait for Lucian and stop trying to be a hero. Less hero. We can win the 2v2. Oh, the dragon! Oh my god, I'm alive! What the fuck? What am I not watching? I'm playing like shit, man! Can I wake up now, please? I think I'm tired. I don't know what's happening! Somebody highlight that fucking dragon play, man! Do I have an editor online? Somebody save that shit. That's Reddit gold right there. Holy shit, what was that passive hit? I'm going like fully boosted, man. Decibel, you should be able to. I don't think I removed you or anything. It's only 15 minutes. Real fast, it's confusing. I'm trying to find a cheap way to get mana and health. So I'm gonna go tier into like Rylaze. I play Swain support a bunch, I build Morello's Rylaze and Spirit Visits Zanya's. You just go the Morello's for the mana instead? Also, when I get the tier finished, I'll have a nice self-shield too. I kind of want to ward Baron's side, but... Did Shyvana get out? shit, dude. Kill it! I need gold! Talia? Echo's really fucking hard to deal with, man. I completely agree with that. Well, Rumble went first item ZZ Rot. And then we started getting picked off a lot in fights. I'm kind of in a bad spot here. Steph, man, it's not over yet, dude. We got this. Until they have double TP, and when there's a ward in our base. Definitely can't afford for people to be dying right now. Okay. Holy shit, we've got like two Leandries already.
Watching Rebecca smile, I go the extra mile. The marathon's 27 miles, then I hit the ice cold aisle. I got a cast iron liver, and I would rather drown my sorrows than cry a river. I use my brain like this is a plane flight ticket now. All the fence with the white picket. The only way it might get disturbing is if you're bothered by the sound of light cricket chirping. I just let it soak in like Robitussin about the fast
words. Words.
I'm just trying to get into the proper mood, remix it every day.
To Baron. Ever had on the planet, so everybody called. Oh fuck, here's the. That was the backdoor ward. If I'm a bad influence, then here's the great advice. Kids, don't be a dickweed. I'm treating the shield at the present moment and it's fucking nice. I was a they all spent too much on this here bluegrass folk rock hip hop album. Wait, did he get full fucking health? I fucking got him. Woo! Syndicates, Google where you find the replay files. Prince, what's up, dude? And even women, ladies. For the dumb southerners, the lazy Mexicans, the Arabs, and the coloreds, and their peckers, and the cheap Jews. Just, having a rough fucking game here. Just this once, because nothing's free, dude. And when the fiery end comes, we'll burn up quicker, because we're full of liquor. So everybody kick Monday. No, he shouldn't have died for Inhib, no way. Okay, so my whole fucking team suicided. Why the fuck did you go suicide? Well, that's GG. They done fucked that shit up. Anyway, gee fucking geez. Yeah, man. I don't know what they were doing. They went, like, people just, they see fucking red if somebody starts Baron, and they play fully stupid. Lol. If you ever get so low, pretty legit damage. Don't know which way to go. Come on and take a walk in my shoes. Never worry about a thing. Got the world on a string, cause I've got the cure for. Alright guys, yeah, that's the last one for the night. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream today. We can vote again tomorrow if you guys want to see some more Smurf climb.